Maxxine Dupri was talking on Lightweight's podcast, where she said, "I need another to win the Royal Rumble and get another shot at the wrestling Rhea Ripley. I was genuinely scared that day just because it is hard when you have so much respect for someone." So she said she wants to win the Royal Rumble, she wants to go into the WrestleMania, she wants a Rhea Ripley's title, and she wants the championship match.